Hello everyone, this is Ian and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Good morning everyone, good morning, everything's ready. Then let's get to the central cell block. Let's all give our best to all penal colony again today, mateys. The Condor certainly enjoys skiving off, considering how innocent she was that we keep our heads down. Initially, if I recall correctly, she said to pretend to be from all the prisoners. Whatever we do, we have one more day of it. Before we do, let us just check.
I've been craving some downtime.
Nope, we don't have enough. Not yet.
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Actually, I didn't check.
Morning assembly already. I'm afraid I'm gonna start snoring while standing up.
You've gotta pay attention or they're gonna get real mad.
No. Trade upon.
What should we get?
Sten's topple duration. That might be useful. Okay. None of this is too useful, sadly. And again, that's every Xenoblade game, where unless it's one, the first game is the only one where I feel like it did it right. Otherwise, it just doesn't feel useful. The job today is culling the ferris population, living in the perimeter of Woodland. Anyone who kills a ferris will be excused from other duties for the rest of the day. Make sure to bring proof when reporting in. Not just any ferris though. The idea is to eradicate the ones that are going berserk. Well, that's much more like it. We were digging in the dirt like yesterday. The ferris is reported to have mauled a large number of people yesterday. Have fun out there. Why don't you use your levnesses and make quick work of them? Any units assigned here are being prepared for the war games tomorrow. Even if they weren't, what before wheeling out the big guns for something Miss Trivial, especially when we've got a lot of you. Now get out of there. The days are wasting. Anyone found spitting orders will be terminated on sight. Sound pretty gleeful about that, don't you think? Gleeful's a word, yeah. All he's gonna have is to sit back and enjoy the show while we're out there fighting crazed ferrises. I can't understand how one can derive any pleasure from such a cruel pastime. Still, we ought to move out. Second day of prison?
Snuff those guards treating us like dirt. Who do they think we are? I know exactly how you feel. Still, for the good of the plan, let's hold our peace for now, eh?
Today's job is way better than yesterday's. I still can't seem to work up the energy.
If we do this, we're exempt from the other jobs. I think this is our best bet.
I have a feeling it won't be
the
way we think.
To make sure we don't blow our cover while in combat.
Yeah. No interlinking. Got it.
Yeah. So, they're probably going to ban interlinking, which makes sense. And even then, I probably won't do that. Gondor! Huh? Oh, it's you, Dags. I thought I told you to keep a low profile. Go on, get out of here. You won't get rid of us that easily. Ha, suit yourselves. Unless, at least make it quick. Not a problem.
Overflow! Demon Slayer! Surprise! Heal! Stormy Sky!
Wait!
Stop right there! Fast legs on that one. Don't sound so impressed. Lost it, huh? Better run after it. What about these folks here? Just by your concern, we're experienced soldiers, alright? But... come on, you lousy grunt. You got a Nilo keel over from tiny scratches like that? Pathetic. Get up right now. So help me, I'll tear you limb for limb and feed you to the ferrets as my bloody self. At least he gets, I swear. I'll pile him up somewhere out of the way, then I'll come find you. Go ahead, now. Don't waste a head start. As you say.
Let's follow. Our irises should be able to track the prints.
Really? We have to do tracking when we know there's no much places they can be.
The paw prints lead deeper into the woodland.
Come on, let's chase this thing down. Don't want it getting away.
Yeah, there's no other place it could go. I don't get why this has to be a tracking.
Guys, get ready to fight!
Caught with it. Good. I'll take it out before it hurts anyone else. Tyrant wave. Powering. Two down somehow. Sure to mess around with the work detail here. My duty is accomplished. What now? Probably go report it, but. Oh, what? You're ready to get out? But I barely got to go nuts yet. Go nuts? Really, the taste aren't bad. Oh well, what's done is done. Dice better hop to it and report it to the guards. Huh? Are you sure? Sure, I'm sure. You earned it, didn't you? Anywho, since there's not a lot of tension in this place, we'll take a look around and scope things up for tomorrow. Alright, that's how you want to play it.
Guess that wraps up today's work. Let's go report back. Come on, who else?
Well, we've been found.
Defeat a Ferris that had come along. Oh, you have you? Where's the proof? Here you go. The Fink's horns. Pfft. Could have taken that from any old Ferris. No one cares proof to me. You what? What the ever snowing sparks? That guy really gets on my wings. Nothing to be done. Let's go back and look for something that will convince him. Ugh, more walking? Great.
How is this even allowed? The lost numbers lot must have the patience of a sage.
Okay, cool it. Just bear with it for now.
You're done already? Pretty much. More importantly, what are you lot doing down here? Let me explain. Well, sure sounds like the guard gets off on the mess with you guys. Take these. Huh? You give him those? Even he'll have to leave you alone. Thanks for that. Well, at least we don't have to go all the way back. Here, we did what we said. Well, I'll be. Because it really did take down that Ferris. Man of my word, you're leaving duties for the rest of the day. Sounds like you did well. Don't mention it. Besides, I just want to talk to you. I just want time to talk about tomorrow. Good point. I do want us to go over the details together. Heat, non, proper cutscenes.
We make our move at 0800, right after outdoor duty start. My men will cause a commotion outside, draw out the guards and jailers. The guards will be armed, so you dags will need to deal with them. Use the element of surprise.
And the jailers?
They're small fry. I'll take care of them.
All right.
How many guards?
About 30. Take out 20 or so, and we'll be sitting pretty. Then, we break straight through the west gate. We'll have you lot covered, so just run for it.
And how do we break through it? It's not like it's made of tissue.
Surely you lot can handle a gate. Why else would the Bitch Queen even send you?
Why do you keep calling Monica that? She's your mother.
I'll call her whatever the hell I like. Anyways, you all got the gist of the plan now.
You call that a plan? There's nothing to get. We don't even have any contingency measures, do we?
I bet you're fun at parties, arsehat.
I prefer level-headed, thank you.
Anyhow, we'll gather in front of Watchtower 1. After breaching the gate, thin out. You run and you don't look back. Clear?
Okay. We'll do that.
Good. You're dismissed.
Gondor?
Hmm?
Please, just be careful.
Who do you think you're talking to? You look like you'd make short work of that gate.
Huh? Me?
That wallop of yours on the first day. One hell of a hit. You sure give him a run for their money.
Ha ha. Oh. Thanks a lot.
Looks like someone's ready to go.
Shania!
Well, look what the Hawks dragged in.
Nice to see you too, Gondor. I've been here the whole time. You didn't notice?
Oh, I'm sorry. Want a medal?
Arrogant as ever.
Anyway, think you're ready for this?
Who do you think you're talking to?
Oh, touchy. Just don't screw this up.
You and Shania were friends from the crib. Was that it?
Yeah, since we were kids.
I didn't realize.
Chick didn't know when to stop following me around. Had it up to my ears with her. Heard you bombed the selection test, and not for the first time.
Yeah, I couldn't win in the last round.
Why'd you use the cestus? You can barely throw a punch, makes no sense.
Because I thought if I used your weapon, I could capture a bit of the Gondor spirit.
You know that name pisses me off. And more excuses, eh? Stop copying me. You're even wearing my gloves now. Right, enough is enough. Nothing to say for yourself. Ugh, hang on, Elevenus. Don't you have any originality? It's no wonder you lost. No wonder you never get picked. I have my style. She has hers. Why doesn't she get the message? I'm so sick of it.
Hey, now.
They seem confident. Are we okay?
Everything's going to plan. Everything's fine. Everything.
We can't afford to flub tomorrow's mission, huh? I really hope it'll all go to plan.
It has to. We'll do everything we can to make it work.
I'm gonna put my feet up if you don't mind.
So today's the day we break out of here, huh? Is everyone ready? And I'm taking many, many rests, so we can run flashy-dashy. Time for Gunner specified is after the beginning of outdoor work. We should keep our heads down and work until she gives a signal. Oh, we have to listen to Shyhawk again at morning assembly. Now it's time though. Friends, stay concentrated. Right, to get everything together so we can escape. When we're all sorted, let's go to the central cell block.
The beds here are awful. I barely slept a wink.
Your snoring could have fooled me.
Here's to do you for today. You are to gather beautiful shoots and fill the cloud ears. Furthermore, the following is an assignment for the prisoners who defeated the Ferris yesterday. Your task of culling the Garafas grazing near the pyramid outlet. Just us. As Garafas are culled, you're also to cull the Quail Wings. Finally, tidy up the stupid food storage area. Once you're done with that, you're on your usual duties with the rest of prisoners. That's all. You're dismissed. Now get to work. Ugh, that pill expects us to deal with all that ourselves. We're such model prisoners, but Betty's taking shine to us. We should go to. Yeah. Third day of prison.
We go out of here and then to the left. Move.
Check.
Yeah.
Someone's eager.
Yeah.
Do we seriously have to keep doing this? We're just about ready to blow this joint.
I'm not exactly fond of it either, but we can't afford to make the guards suspicious.
It's Garafas that we're supposed to be thinning out, right?
Imperial!
I'm the one you want!
Time to get cracked! Energy grenade!
Topple! Have that
power!
Eat it!
Save! Focus your attention on me!
Get the plan, Big Talon! Overfall! Got you!
Fire
blow!
Energy grenade! Lower it!
Surprise! Beat! Right!
Yes, Mom. Taking care of dumb jobs is what us model prisoners do.
Fight with focus.
Stay on your toes.
I'll keep up the attack.
Eyes over here.
Time to get cracked. Extended shot. Energy grenade.
I'll keep up the attack. Very attentive.
We'll force your way!
Push through!
giant swing!
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Just slow.
Imperial sword. Time to get cracked. Hammerhead. Great.
I couldn't keep him in check. Eyes over here.
Get that. Time for a double whack.
Hammerhead.
Glory.
Gale slap. We can't have that.
Keep it up, Gale. Nice move, Kyle. Demon slap. You're on fire, lad!
I'll
keep up the attack!
Very attention of you!
We'll forge our own way!
Overfall! Get out of here!
Deflect the field!
Power me! Right.
Big impact!
Gale slap! Tackle!
Crush impact!
Okay, that's one job down. Still no signal here. Wonder if something's gone wrong. Can't afford to arouse suspicion before we receive our orders. We'll just have to endure work, loathsome as it is. Blah! For real now?
That's us. Okay, guys, take out the guards.
Ah, yes, the illustrious plan.
You're still whinging about that.
Yes, I am. It's all so messy.
You would say that. Hey, if it gets the job done, what's the problem?
Assuming it works.
It will. We're gonna make it work. Come on.
Whatever you say.
Deal with the sentries as planned.
Eat it!
Get that!
Are you okay?
Overfire!
to get cracked.
Oh, no!
Get away of your...
Keep it up, Neo!
God, that's the one you want.
Right there. You didn't disappoint.
We can do this. Try
it. I'm going to take the
bird. Oh, that's good.
Holy moly!
We'll forge our own way.
Ready.
Go back.
Imperial force.
Coming down here, lad.
I'm slow away. Why do you cut the attack?
That's not a bad move.
I'm good at this, Paul.
No, wait. Fuck, you're a lad.
Back in position.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
So, we're meeting Gondor outside Watchtower number 1.
Right. It should be back along the route we took yesterday.
Gondor! Took your time, didn't you? Well, you shouldn't waste any. No time for chit-chat. Friends are going to cause distraction. We're going to make run for the West Gate. Looks like quite a few people are fighting already. Good. Then they can have another brawl later. I'll take the lead, alright? Let's dance, bitches. Gondor's typically joined the... Oh. Well, now this is going to ruin my plan slightly. Unless she's really good at fighting.
Right,
quick focus!
I practically
know this
one by
heart!
Overfall!
Big impact!
We'll keep it in check!
Get it!
Hammerhead!
Time to win out the
big
job! Oh, no! Oh,
Raging
Steel
Slayer!
Glory! Energy grenade!
Oh, yeah.
Going, unit!
What? What?
We can do
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead. Do you think this way might work? Everyone get ready!
Off it comes,
don't know, but cool.
Design. They're the castle guard. What, the spark? I thought they were supposed to be away doing their bloody training.
An ambush! Gondor!
This ain't an accident. Means one of you bastards snitched.
On the day you chose to stand against M and N.
Noah and Mio? But how?
Those Mobius were Noah and Mio. What's going on? How's this?
Who is this guy? It's not just that he looks like me, but... Mobius. And then there's...
We have... the same face.
to Naya.
Now there's the look I wanted to see. The look of a woman buried under the weight of her misguided expectations.
How could you, Shania? Why are you siding with them? You're with the city. The people here, they're your people.
My people? These pawns? People that rush towards an early grave without any consideration for the lives of others are no bloody kin of mine.
Pace of... this what you want?
Oh, you've had it easy, my friend. The great Gernicker was your granddad, and your mediocre mother, the city. Elder. Oh, and let's not forget your Stella Ouroboros results. Of course you would have to ask that. You never did care about what I wanted.
We're not the same at all.
Sorry?
You said that we were the same. But we're nothing like each other.
You sure changed your tune. I'm seeing some newfound determination. You get a little pep talk from your friends, huh?
Nobody gave me anything. It's because I'm part of the team. I'm only just starting to figure it out now. But I'm gonna change. Both me and this world.
I won't let you. I'll never let that happen.
If you stop us, everything's just going to stay the same.
It won't stay the same!
Shania!
What's so natural about the life you want? A life you only get one shot at? At any point, someone could come along and tell you, okay, that's it, time to go.
And who are you to say that life's worse?
I know more than you. It's madness wanting a world like that. The best world for us is a world that at least gives us another go. We fail, we try again. We might even do better next time round!
Shania, enough now.
We're made to fight, to kill each other, every single day, just hoping to see another dawn.
Either way, we're still fighting for survival, aren't we? Am I crazy? Am I saying something strange? Because I don't think so. I genuinely don't.
Twenty on the right. 20 on the left. 10 in the middle. The Mobius, too. Petulia Bay? It's that way. Gondor.
What? What are you...
Head for the exfiltration point.
Noah, wait.
It's us they want to capture. I'm going to engage the Levnesses on the left-hand side. You can use that as a diversion.
Shut the hell up! We'll make the diversion!
You're too slow. Can't all make it out. However... a single unit should stand a chance.
What are you guys gonna do?
We fight, and worst case, we surrender. Let them hear us roar. Remember?
Now hold on!
Now's the time. Ouroboros doesn't end with us. Right, candidate?
Noah. Damn you!
You'll do great. I know it.
All right. We're breaking through. Distract them however you can.
Gotcha!
Thank you. Now's your chance! Move it! Gondor!
Mom, we'll handle this.
Get through here and you're free. Quick!
What? Yeah, screw that! Now I'm supposed to leave you behind as well?
The Ouroboros candidates are our future.
Come now. You must move.
But why?
It's the prism food. Gone and developed a taste for it.
And the beds are actually halfway decent. It's fine. Don't you worry about us.
This isn't over. You'll see soon enough.
And all this without killing. Doubt we'll have such an easy time with these.
Yeah, but we helped Gondor escape.
Right. And that was priority number one.
But other people all got left behind. This not huge mess.
They'll be fine. Unlike us fugitives, they're useful assets. They can still surrender and be put to work again.
Still, the more that can escape, the better.
So, one last stand?
Oh, yeah!
Bring it!
Such nonsense. Your idiocy knows no bounds.
What's so funny?
This suits me just fine. You will make an adequate feast. Mobius will savor every one of you. Rest assured.
Talking about us like we're food.
Well,
sorry, mate, but we bite back!
Right. You'll be going hungry today. We fought so hard for this. We're not giving it up. Not ever!
Oh, you still intend to resist against these odds?
Yeah.
You think you can defeat me?
We will. For us to move forward, we must.
Very well. I will demonstrate beyond all doubt. There is no possible future for you in this world.
Let me handle this.
You want to? That's a surprise.
I need to show them. Make them realize just how powerless they truly are. Just as we were once persuaded.
Who are they?
All right. Do as you will.
Thank you, N.
Oh,
I need to know.
Go on.
Why? Why do you look exactly like we do? Who are you people?
Well now, if you can defeat us in combat, you'll see for yourselves the truth. Why it is we stoke the flames of war.
I don't know that I can bear to hurt her.
I can. She's Mobius.
We have to win. Even if she does look like Mio.
So then.
Gloves off.
Ooh, well, straight into a fight with Ben. Aw, this is gonna be a long episode then.
You won't get away! Eat this!
Just watch! Eyes over here!
Time to get crushed!
Nice remix.
Just watch!
Let me give you a tech! Try to throw you!
Change that time?
I might have the answer.
Really?
Wait.
Oh wow.
Me for? Why would you?
Noah! What are you doing?
What do you? Huh?
You just took a swipe at Tyon! What stuff were you thinking?
I went for Tyon.
Figured it out quickly.
Of course. In every fight we've had, you've always used some special power against us.
Exactly. I have the power to override your pitiful consciousness.
She's using us like bloody puppets! So that's her game.
Once I've taken over your mind, you are absolutely helpless. A blind passenger. You putting up a strong front. What are you doing? It's futile.
Stop it, Senna! Did I?
I was hoping you would have figured it out by now. But I'm afraid simply closing your eyes is not enough to escape my power.
Just had another brilliant idea.
Oh?
The whole time you're hijacking our bodies, you ain't moving.
Hmm?
Which means we've just got to go after you instead! Yuli! What the...
Huh? No! It wasn't me!
Too bad. I was over here.
What?
Sorry, Tyon. I need you to stop now.
No, no, it's me.
Tyon!
I lied.
Well, Spock, this isn't going very bloody well, is it?
She's got Mimi!
Come. Cut her down.
What?
It's an easy win. You need only take her life. You see the irony? Funny how you've slain so many to extend your own short lifespans. Yet your friends' lives now chain you down. Dulling your blade's edges. You can't do it, can you? Pathetic. Then your death will be slow and painful. Your dear friend here shall slice you to pieces until you perish.
Don't know when she'll take over, or whose body she'll hijack. Despite that, by the time we detect her attack, it's already... Detect? That's it! Detection!
Tyon, what are you...
The Mobius. It's you! Sorry, Noah.
Tyon! What?
Our attacks. They seem to affect her real body as well.
Was she controlling me?
Indeed. But now I know her secret. Listen up. My Mondo will mark the target for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. The only option right now is for us to attack. Trust me. I can guarantee that it will deal damage to her.
I hear you. Uni!
Yeah?
You're Uni, right?
Better believe it. Can't you tell by my smile?
Good then. We'll need you to heal us up after we take damage. Stay strong.
Yeah, I got ya. Healing's on me.
Let's go!
What? No! Not another fight!
Really?
You still have hope? Let me extinguish that for you!
We will never lose hope!
No escape!
Let me give you a tank!
Just one!
Give it up!
You know what?
Know where that came from!
Because of how long this episode's going, we'll do what we need to do next time. Next episode. Next time, we'll be fighting M. Or Mio. Or. Ah! See you guys then, Xenoism.